Hi, I'm Daniel Baumgartner. Do you like books about magic lands? Then you would like Alice in Wonderland. This book is about a girl who notices a strange white rabbit and follows it down a hole. When she gets to the bottom, she realizes she is in a magic place. While she's in this place, she meets some talking animals. The animals give her advice on how to get out of the magic place. She follows these rules, but it doesn't work. She meets a caterpillar that tells her to go to the Duchess. When she gets to the Duchess, she meets a Cheshire Cat. The Duchess tells her to go to the Queen's Palace. Will the Queen tell her how to get out or cut her head off? To find out what happens next, go to your local library and check this book out.